Thousands have taken part in a rally against racism and xenophobia in Dresden. This is the Eastern German city where weekly gatherings have been held by a grassroots anti-immigration movement. Saturday's counter-demonstration was organized by the state government and the city of Dresden. The state premier said 3 days ago in Paris, 12 people were brutally killed by Islamist fanatics during an attack on Charlie Hebdo. It's defamatory to vilify all Muslims in Europe as enemies of democracy for this isolated terrorist attack, and we won't allow that. It's estimated that 35,000 people took part in the rally. This protester says, I've seen what the world has seen, and yes, it hurts. However, I don't want the grief over the events that took place in Paris to be used by the wrong side.